I'm up in the Cedar Rapids area today. It is an absolutely gorgeous fall day, and I'm here talking with business leaders about what it's going to take to create jobs and get this economy going again.